Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
What are the causes of Asperger's syndrome? It is not clear what causes Asperger's syndrome. It's likely that genes and the environment play a part. It is not caused by upbringing or social circumstances. Vaccines do not cause autism spectrum disorders, including Asperger's syndrome. How is Asperger's syndrome diagnosed? Asperger's syndrome is usually diagnosed in childhood. However, some people don't recognize the condition until they are adults. If you think your child may have Asperger's syndrome, you may want to talk to your doctor or child health nurse. Because Asperger's syndrome is now diagnosed as a form of autism spectrum disorder, they may refer you to a medical specialist in diagnosing an autism spectrum disorder, or to a team of health professionals who work together in assessing children. There are no specific tests to diagnose Asperger's syndrome. A medical specialist or team will talk to you and your child, and others in your family, and will observe your child to see if they meet certain criteria for Asperger's syndrome. The assessment will usually include questions about social and emotional abilities, communication skills, learning abilities, movement skills, and special interests. People may find that being diagnosed with Asperger's syndrome in adulthood helps them to recognize that their behavior, communication, and relationship problems result from this condition. A diagnosis can help them to understand what they feel or the difficulties they experience. It can also help them to make suitable study or career choices. How can I help my child manage Asperger's syndrome? With support and encouragement, children with Asperger's syndrome can often lead a full and independent life. You may find your child copes better if they spend some time alone or exercises. Your child may also be comforted by breathing techniques or relaxing music. Treatments and therapies for autism spectrum disorder include therapies such as occupational therapy, physiotherapy and speech pathology, psychological therapies such as cognitive behavioral therapy CBT, which may reduce anxiety, the Social Stories program, which explains social situations programs that provide skills for parents and children, medicines for specific symptoms, such as hyperactivity, anxiety, aggression and tics. These therapies can help in very practical ways. For example, occupational therapy can help your child learn how to get dressed, talk to friends and complete work or school tasks. Your child may need support at school, especially at secondary school when there is more movement between classes and teachers. Regular discussions with your child's teacher or principal can help identify the right support and coping mechanisms. The exact cause of Asperger's is poorly understood. While it has high heritability, the underlying genetics have not been determined conclusively. Environmental factors are also believed to play a role. Brain imaging has not identified a common underlying condition. There is no single treatment, and the UK's National Health Service NHS guidelines suggest that treatment of any form of autism should not be a goal, since autism is not a disease that can be removed or cured. According to the Royal College of Psychiatrists, while co-occurring conditions might require treatment, management of autism itself is chiefly about the provision of the education, training and social support care required to improve the person's ability to function in the everyday world.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.